My sister was murdered a couple weeks ago. She was shot from a gentleman who was already had a case before him, but he had an illegal gun. The ripple effect that it had on my family, I can't even begin to explain to you. I can't sit here and tell you how I feel because that would take too long and my emotions are still mixed up. I can't tell you how it feels when the shooting in Wilkinsburg happens and you know members of the family and you see how devastated this family is. I can't even begin to tell you the emotions that come with that. I can't even begin to tell you in the year 2016 why you need an AK-47 on the street. I can't even begin to tell you how you take a military-style weapon and you have it in the street. In Wilkinsburg, a mommy and a baby was killed by AK-47. It was one of the worst killings in the city of Pittsburgh. We have to do something to begin to talk about assault weapons. I know the NRA will say if we have assault weapons and we ban them, what difference does it make? We did it before. It doesn't work. There's still killings. They're wrong. And the reason why they're wrong is because it's not about whether they'll stop killings. It's about whether we get AK-47s off the street because we know America, Pennsylvania is safer when we don't have to worry about assault weapons. For anybody to say that it doesn't stop killings, no, they're looking for the magic wand. They're not looking for the ingredients that it takes to make the whole union safe. Meaning that if we can pass universal background checks, if we can pass a ban on assault weapons, if we can put all the ingredients that's necessary, we can make Pennsylvania a safe state. There's no reason in America why this is the most violent country in the world and we're the most industrialized, developed society in the world. The richest power should never have to worry about if their people were safe. We should never put special interests over the power of the people. The NRA can continue to call, mail, and do what they want. But at the end of the day, we gotta love our children. And this thing called gun violence is impacting everybody from babies to mothers to suburbs to rural to urban. It doesn't matter where you at, there's been a killing everywhere. And if we don't begin to address it and stand up to the NRA, then they will continue to use their money to influence legislatures and buy them off so that there's no new gun law that protects citizens. But if you were really patriotic and about the well-being of Americans, then you would be at the table saying, what can we do to make America safe? And by putting more guns on the street, don't make America safe because it's not safe now. So at the end of the day, I implore everybody, please help us. Continue to come out, continue to support, write letters to demonstrate to everybody that we will have a safer Pennsylvania.